I have no idea what I'm looking for yet.
I'm here at Target and I'm doing the Target trend with my sister. I just don't know what to get her.
So I'm gonna show you what I got you. Is that your favorite color? Good again. She did it again. She's on fire. It's really good. Woohoo! Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm here today with my sister and Gabriella.
Hola.
You've seen her tons of times on my channel. She's been in a lot of my videos, but today we are doing a different kind of challenge. We are doing a Target challenge. You might have seen it on YouTube or TikTok, as we did. And we chose 5 categories.
We did favorite drink, favorite snack, favorite color, something that reminds you of them, and something that they need.
Yep, so we just have to buy these things for each other, and right now we're gonna surprise each other with what we bought at the store. I grabbed Funyuns for my sister's favorite snack, but I came into this aisle and I may choose something else. There's fruit snacks and stuff, but really what I'm thinking about is the Gushers. She used to love Gushers and always eat all the packs, so I think I might get this one. I thought I had the right snack picked out, but now I'm in the candy aisle. And I know Gabriella for sure loves these. These are like her favorite candy. And I don't know if that really counts as a snack, but like, I think so. So it's either these, and she also really likes these gummy bears over here, but I think she would prefer the Sour Patch Kids. So it's either this or the Gushers. I really don't know which one to pick.
Okay, I'm in the snack section trying to figure out what to get her. There's so many candies over here. Like, I know she likes Sour Skittles a lot. She likes these Ghirardelli chocolates over here. I'll give her this for a little snack, I guess. Unless I find something else. Let's see. Then I need something for drinks. She drinks like a lot of coffee and energy drinks. So maybe I'll look for like a Celsius. But she also likes popcorn, but we have a lot of popcorn at home, so I feel like I'd be wasting it if I bought her that. And I'm also getting her these because she has a drawer filled with candy, and I always sneak in there, so I'm just getting like a candy that she loves and that I like and I can snack on sometimes, so yeah. Ooh, I just crashed. Oops.
Right now I'm looking for Gabriella's favorite drink, and I'm in this aisle with all of the drinks, and I'm gonna try and find something. I have no idea what I'm looking for yet, but I'm hoping I can look around and find some inspiration. I'm gonna grab my sister one of these Gatorades because she can use it for soccer practice or basketball practice, and I don't really know what other things she would drink really, so this is my best option.
I found the Celsius drinks, but I don't know what flavor she likes. I ended up picking up strawberry lemonade because we both love strawberry lemonade and she likes the Celsius, so great combination.
To look for something in her favorite color now, and I'm pretty sure it's pink, and I came across one thing that I saw, and it is one of these, and this is the sugar scrub. She has a couple of these already, but she loves to try the different flavors and scents, and this is the strawberry one and it's pink, so I might go with this, but I'm gonna keep looking. I found more of the sugar scrubs, and I'm actually gonna get the watermelon one because I think it smells the best and it's still pink.
I'm here at Target and I'm doing the Target trend with my sister, and I've been here for about like 10 minutes just like walking around aimlessly because I don't really know what to get her, and I knew this was gonna happen. I found a top. I found this bathing suit top for her favorite color because Sherry has that bathing suit top, but she got it in the wrong size and she's been looking for it in her actual size and she couldn't find it. And I found it, so she's getting that.
For something that Gabriella needs, I decided to choose a bathing suit, and that's because she says she needs a bathing suit for a trip that we're planning in January. So this is the one I picked. It's mint green and it's a triangle bikini top, and they never have bottoms in her size, and so I found these. They're matching and I think it works out perfectly, so that's what I'm gonna go with.
So now I'm looking for something she needs is something that reminds me of her. I'm just walking around. Going into this, I knew it was gonna be hard because I just don't know what to get her. And yeah, so I'll come back in a little bit. I just ran into people, that was awkward. I just saw Veronica, so I'm running away from her right now so she doesn't see me. I found these command hooks and strips for something that they need because I heard like a lot of college people say that they use those command strips.
Now I have to grab something for Gabriella that reminds me of her, and this is the first thing I grabbed. It's a pack of cat socks, and I think of her when I think of cats because she loves her cat Willis. That's a big fluffy cat, and so I think a pack of socks might work, but I'm gonna keep going.
Okay, I'm back in the home goods section, and then I found a waffle maker, and it's perfect because I mean, we've been needing one for years, and she's really gonna like it. She can take it off to college if she needs it too, so great find.
I am finished shopping. I found everything I am looking for. Don't mind that ottoman, that is for myself, but I'm gonna check out right now. Okay, so the first category is favorite drinks. So I'm gonna show you what I got you, and it is a Gatorade.
Oh, it's my favorite flavor too.
Is it?
I'm very like picky with my Gatorade flavors too.
I looked at the other flavors. I was like, no, those don't sound good.
I don't like the other ones.
So I got you that because I thought you could take it to like soccer, basketball, yeah. Like anywhere. You could take it anywhere and you drink it.
So I didn't drink it on the car ride.
So perfect.
And your favorite drink, I got you a Celsius.
Oh my gosh.
Because the flavor is strawberry lemonade. When we go to restaurants, we get like strawberry lemonade. Mm-hmm. Like there was tons of different flavors and I was just like, ah, what do I get, you know? And so I was like, strawberry lemonade sounds like the most like us. And then it's Celsius and she loves like energy drinks and all mm-hmm. that stuff.
Yes.
So I was like, perfect for her. So that's for you.
Yes, thank you. I will definitely drink this. I like energy drinks. I like Celsius. And you're right. Strawberry lemonade is a good flavor. So thank you.
That's right.
For the next category, we are doing favorite snack. So I'm going to show you what I got you.
All right. I saw these in the aisle. I was like, if she doesn't get these, she's not my sister.
I almost didn't. There was two options. It was that or Gushers. And I said Gushers was like a childhood snack that you would always eat those.
I love Gushers, but they make me mad because they're always red. Every single time it's red, blue is the best one. And any flavor, like even Glaciers, like or Gatorade, blue is the best flavor.
That is true.
But I love these, thank you.
You're welcome.
Your snack.
Oh my gosh, these are the best chocolates. The Lindor chocolates. Oh my gosh, like I like chocolate, but this doesn't compare to regular chocolate. It's literally so much better. So thank you.
Yeah, I'm doing so good, I'm telling you.
For the next category, we are doing favorite color. So I'm gonna show you what I got you. I thought your favorite color was pink. Is that your favorite color?
Yeah. I was so worried.
Bro, have you not seen my room? That's literally what I thought, but I was like, what if it's not? That would be embarrassing. But this is what I got you.
Oh my God. I saw this in Ulta and I wanted it. That smells so good. I got on my lips, but
there is a few pink ones. The first one I got was strawberry, but it didn't smell as good as that one, so I picked that one up.
This is Tree Hut, sugar scrubs. Mm-hmm. I have like so many of these, but like I don't even care because I like picking like a different scent every day. It's great.
So now you have another one.
Yep. I'm sensing a theme. Watermelon. So for your favorite color, I got you this bikini top. It's a size small. So fun fact, she had this bikini top in an extra small. Mm-hmm. And then while I was filming my YouTube video, I explained it a little bit, but it didn't fit. And she kept on going to stores trying to find it, and she couldn't find it. And I found it, so I got it.
Thank you. Yeah, you're right. I had it in a size too small. So this is definitely helpful because I was so sad to get rid of the other top. But now I have the right size, so I don't need to. Thank you.
Good again. She did it again. She's on fire.
So the next category is something that reminds me of her. So I picked
these socks.
Yes, but they're cat socks.
Oh my
Look at them.
I'm the crazy cat lady in the family. Like, I have a fat cat. Love him. He's my bestie.
Yeah, that's why I got you those.
And I needed socks, too. Okay, so that's really good.
Woohoo!
For your category, wait, what is it? Something that reminds you of them?
Mm-hmm.
I got her.
Oh my gosh! Actually, this is perfect. This is literally perfect. I always see people make waffles and I'm jealous because we don't have a waffle maker.
We don't. So,
and I can take this one to my dorm.
Yes. Yes. I got it like a mini one only because a budget and so you can take it to your dorm. But
yeah, yeah.
And she's also always cooking and whatnot. And so it was like perfect. Like, mwah, chef's kiss.
Yeah, and it's teal and it's so cute. So this is perfect. Thank you.
Yes, you're all welcome.
Right. So something you need is the next category, and I picked a bathing suit.
Yeah, this is a cute color.
Said you need a bathing suit for Hawaii. So this is the one I picked because they had your size and it was cute.
Yeah, I like it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Were you this? I have to explain these. Like, this is a, like, I got you command hook strips because you're going to stay in dorms, and like everybody on TikTok says, like, if you're going to college, like, this is what you need to like put posters up on the wall if you want to hang up like anything. So I got you like regular ones and like hooks, like in case you want to hang up like a towel on the wall.
Okay.
Or something.
Yeah, actually these are definitely good for the reason that you said. Like, dorms is kind of like an apartment. You can't like just hang regular things up. You have to be able to like take it down later. So these will be perfect. Like, and I wouldn't have picked these up on my own. So that's good planning.
I'm smart like that.
So that's all we have for this video. And if you haven't watched my last video, go take a second to watch it. And we'll see you in my next video. Bye.
Bye.